Engineering and engineering technology are probably two of the most powerful degrees on the planet.
Our students want to contribute, and want to contribute quickly, and want to contribute to our community, to our environment.
The most exciting part about the research that we do here with our students is how we impact our society, our community.
And we emphasize on the hands-on approaches. And this is emphasized all the way, starting with their freshman year, all the way to senior year.
So I actually joined the National Society of Black Engineers my freshman year of college. With NSBE, I would say being a leader in that organization has shaped me the most.
NIU does offer clubs such as the Society of Hispanic Professional Engineers, the Society of Women Engineers, the National Society of Black Engineers. And by joining these, I feel that it really helps you build the connection that you're kind of missing from back home.
I have learned a lot about what it means to work together as a group and not just kind of figure things out on your own.
I did an internship through General Motors my junior year. It gave me an opportunity to be able to determine if that was something that I wanted to do.
NIU has an accelerated master's program, so it's like a 5-year master degree kind of thing. So your senior year of your engineering degree, you can start working on the initial credits to get your master's degree. NIU has a branch of SWE, so the Society of Women Engineering.
I'm definitely someone being an industrial systems engineer. I look at everything as a system.
What we are teaching really the students on a day-to-day basis is identifying the problem and solving the problems in a systematic manner.
There is a great return on investment for students coming to NIU for the College of Engineering and Engineering Technology. Our students obtain great jobs with great salaries, and it's all based on what they learn here.
We have 6,000 plus companies around us, so there's a lot of opportunities for research.
Teaching engineering is actually fun.
I feel like a lot of the love I have for my major comes from NIU. I have a lot of professors that actually care about the students.
I'm proud of our students. Our students are able to do some very amazing and interesting things that brings national attention to the Northern Illinois region and makes NIU proud.
The future is going to be a lot different than what it is today. With technology increasing, being an engineer gives you the benefit of knowing what specifically the future might hold.
Today's engineers are heroes. Tomorrow's engineers are going to even be more of heroes. Technology is so important to how we live in our world today. Engineers are going to be the ones that make the playing field level to bring technology to everybody. Engineering is truly a powerful degree.